I've become very good friends with a very fine American guitar player. His name is Joe Bonamassa. He's far too young, far too good.
Yes, he is.
And I still quite like him. So that's all right.
Me too.
We have something in common, it's right, Joe. He cares. Sorry, Mark.
And I love you.
Oh, steady. Hello, madam, have a word with your husband. I've just been talking to some guys, some handsome girls, and a good friend of mine was here a few weeks ago. Davey Knowles was down there. And has Billy Squire been here, or is he coming?
He's coming.
He's coming. Well, say hello. Say hello. Say hello for me. Billy toured with Whitesnake, and he was massive in America. And in England, he was kind of... But I had his album, and it was called Don't Say No, I think it was called. And such a good guy, and a very avid guitar collector, and I've been known to have a few guitars myself, so that's what it is. This Paul Reed Smith is made locally.
Yeah!
It's so local, I went and got it from Paul yesterday, so... Why can you tell when I'm playing near Stevensville? I just go and get one. So anyway, I'll get back to what I started for. Joe Bonamassa cut a version of this song. He found me up in the middle of the night, because it was the middle of the night in England, and he said, we just saw this on YouTube, a song of yours, and we thought we'd make a good version of it. I was kind of pleased, and I thought, is that me, or is that American? He did do a good version of it. It's called Place in My Heart. Okay.